end zone. In terms of being aggressive, take a look at this from the head coach, Matt LaFleur, as he tries to lead the field at halftime, getting stopped by a security guard initially, and he had plenty to say talking to him coming back at the half. He said, that's never happened to me ever in my coaching career. I was fully committed and I wasn't going to be stopped.